up in the building next to the location. Suspects are seen climbing out of both windows, male Hispanic and a possible male black. They have their...
Violent street gangs from Los Angeles are now trafficking in drugs in cities far from their own turf.
Crips, the blood, has enabled the gangs to become richer, better armed, and better organized.
Drugs are menacing our society.
War on drugs is focused on crack, the super addictive,
police and department's crash.
They will have no dark alleyways to hide.
I, Lieutenant Colonel North, I don't recall that conversation.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.